Otis Jackson Junior
in Ontario. You know, at that restaurant where we went.
Oh yes, yes.
Yeah, that was cool.
Ooh. Cried for days. Otis Jackson Junior.
Kimmel. 6 million.
Otis Jackson Jr.
Hitler was justified.
At the starting of the week, at summit talks you'll hear them speak. It's only Monday.
Otis Jackson Jr.
Negotiations breaking down. See those leaders start to frown. It's sword and gun day.
Otis Jackson Jr.
Tomorrow never comes until it's too late.
Kimmel, 6 million.
Otis Jackson Jr.
Drinking Canada. I can get two shits about what happens to that Canadian shithole. Canada. What's that guy from Canada who's a meth head?
Canada, I guess the issue's already there without saying anything further.
But he's a meth head. He's like a mayor of some Canadian city.
Canada is exporting murder.
You want to fuck your father?
Canada, it got some issues. Canada.
You want to fuck your father? We'd have another Korea.
Another Vietnam. We'd have
another Korea. Maybe we'll go march into Venezuela. Maybe we'll go march into some African nation.
Canada is exporting murder.
We'd have another Korea. Another Vietnam. Maybe we'll go march into Venezuela. March into Mexico. They would love that as long as there's bloodshed, fire, and violence, and pillaging and burning going on. Bloodshed, fire, and violence. Bloodshed, fire, and violence. Pillaging and burning going on.
Pillaging and burning going on.
Bloodshed, fire, and
violence. Pillaging and
burning going on.
Pillaging.
My penis is so big.
Pillaging and pillaging.
My penis is so big.
Go invade the UK. Let's have another Vietnam while we're at it.
My penis is so big.
What's that guy from Canada?
You should be able to get a Canadian girl.
Fuck that Canadian. My penis is so big. Fuck that Canadian.
You have to watch me jerk off because I'm about to.
The reason you exist today is a cycle of rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder.
My
penis is so big.
Canada.
The reason you exist today is a cycle of rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, that goes on for hundreds of thousands of years, again and again.
The reason you exist today is a cycle of rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder,
that goes on for hundreds of thousands of years, again and again.
My penis is so big, I'm gonna bang the crazy out of her like a pin in a balloon. Boom!
All better.
My penis is so big, I'm gonna bang the crazy out of her like a pin in a balloon. Boom! All better.
You have to watch me jerk off. You have to watch me.
So big, you have to watch me jerk off.
Are you enjoying come on my face? Yes, I think it's what keeps me looking so youthful.
You have to watch me jerk off because
I'm loving.
Swallow it from my mouthful.
Are you enjoying come on my face? Yes, I think it's what keeps me looking so youthful. Come on inside of my vagina. You have to watch me jerk off. Yeah, all over my face.
Yeah, all over my face. I enjoy coming on my face.
Yeah, all over my face.
Swallow it from my mouthful.
Come inside of my vagina.
I love cum all over my face.
I love cum anywhere on me. Yeah. All over my face.
maybe I'll just go cut off my balls and just actually do the whole game.
People want to fuck giant bunnies.
Maybe I'll just go
cut off my balls and just actually do the whole gay thing. People want to fuck giant bunnies. Maybe I'll just go cut off my balls and just actually do the whole gay thing.
Let's start the Cold War back up. That'll lead to some nice conflicts.
Never do that.
They want to have sex with dogs.
Never do meth.
People want to fuck giant bunnies. Oh, yes.
They want to have sex with dogs.
Have sex with dogs. People want to fuck giant bunnies. Oh, yes.
Have sex with dogs.
People want to fuck giant bunnies.
Oh, yes.
People want to fuck giant bunnies.
No shit, I just disintegrated.
Fuck dogs.
Have sex with dogs.
Fuck dogs.
Have sex with dogs.
Never do that.
Some dogs don't even stand a chance.
Have sex with dogs.
Some dogs don't even stand a chance.
Snorting meth the whole time.
I really want to have sex with you.
There are multiple drugs and they have been for a long time.
Some dogs don't even stand a chance.
They have sex with dogs.
They want to have sex with dogs.
People want to fuck giant bunnies.
Oh, yes.
That is not how you eat chicken, people.
Eating out a chicken? Eating out a chicken? Eating out a chicken?
Feeding wild, morbidly obese.
A chicken?
Some dogs don't even stand a chance.
There are people who roll up their stem
collections and bang that shit.
There's people who collect stuff without fucking it. Yep.
There's people who collect stuff without fucking it.
There are people who roll up their stem collections and bang that shit.
That is not how you eat chicken, people!
There's people who collect stuff without fucking it. Yep.
Oh, my penis is so
today is a cycle of rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder, rape, pillage, murder.
Oh, I scored it!
There's nothing left.
There's nothing left. A sperm-soaked smoking trail.
Oh, I scored it!
Oh! My penis is so big! Deliberately inject.
necessary hallucinogens so that they will be possessed by spirits.
How much cocaine do you have to do? You want me to fill a wheelbarrow? You got drunk at 14, you lost your virginity in your late
teens.
You've been
doing cocaine since
you were 20, pot.
Drink beer and sit around on the couch.
I'm hyperventilating. Somebody quick get me a Xanax.
Having sex and snorting coke. And
more free heroin for your eyeball.
Using needles to inject
opioids in your veins.
Thank you.
fun to fuck with somebody.
You disagree with me now, right?
This is like putting a nutsack on a saber-toothed tiger and being like, I'm teabagging you. It's not gonna work out.
It's not gonna work out.
Like it was half black, he's on the cuff.
All homosexuals should be killed.
On the cuff.
Reason sophistry.
Little girls can be married to and raped by grown men. Women exist to be used by men. All homosexuals should be killed.
Reason is useless.
Reason is useless. Reason is useless. Reason is useless. Reason is only talk, 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 talk.
Don't think, don't speak, don't reason, act, act.
From the nihilistic void left behind after your high priests hollowed out your humanity.
The brutalities of language and hammers is all we have left.
Masturbate to the Surgery Channel. Masturbate to the Surgery Channel.
The brutalities of language.
Masturbate to the Surgery Channel.
Women exist to be used.
Blast her right in the fucking grill.
Blast her right in the fucking grill.
Act in a mob. Act with hate in your heart and self-righteousness in your empty heads.
Do not stop. Do not self-reflect. Blast her right in the fucking grill.
Act in a mob.
Masturbate to the Surgery Channel.
Dude, this is gross.
I've done drugs and slept with women.
Dude, this is gross.
I've done drugs and slept with women.
Sucking another man's dick, there's nothing wrong with that.
Act in a mob.
Do not stop.
Do not self-reflect. Do not reason. Do not submit to
evidence. Will the world you want.
Stress the demon.
Murder should be legalized.
Murder should be legalized.
Murder should be legalized.
Sucking another man's dick. There's nothing wrong with that. That's
I support their right. Their right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of sucking Justin Bieber's dick.
If you don't take it up the ass, then you're a homophobe.
There's no end to this plague of weirdos.
Sucking another man's dick. Dude, this is gross.
Songs of ejaculation and riding dick till you can't walk.
Murder should be legalized.
He's talking about cannibalism.
If you don't take it up the ass, then you're a homophobe.
Murder should be legalized. Eat the dead body anyway. Who cares if he happens to be from CNN?
Sterilize several billion people.
There's no such thing as rape. There's no such thing as rape.
He's talking about cannibalism.
Murder should be legalized.
Eat the dead body anyway.
But I hope they didn't murder that man to eat his brain. I hope that that guy was already dead. So I hope they didn't murder that man.
So I hope they didn't murder that man.
Yeah, I think they only eat corpses that are already rotting.
I would rather go on a killing spree.
I would rather go on a killing spree.
Sterilize several billion people.
There's no such thing as rape.
Rape the fucking thing.
Talking about genocide.
I would rather go on a killing spree.
I would rather go on a killing spree. Which means I'll go on a killing spree. I would rather go on a killing spree. I'm sorry, folks. I'm just saying, okay? Which means I'll go on a killing spree.
All of this have anything to do with killing people.
You are an insane person.
Which means I'll go on a killing spree.
All of this have anything to do with killing people.
You are an insane person. Which means I'll go on a
killing spree.
We are rotting, and various different little fungi and bacteria are coming to feed on us.
Total genocide!
I've done drugs and...
Rain the fucking thing!
Feeling my boobs up, right?
Total genocide!
I get horny and I screw when I make babies.
sides, and these people are still around the world. People are fucking awful.
Sterilize several billion people.
Talking about genocide, I'm talking about you're gonna have to drop some sort of sterilizing chemicals on the third world.
You are mine.
I get horny and I screw and I make babies.
It's a chaotic nightmare.
Please share this horrifying story with your friends. Now, obviously, that's just totally insane.
It's a chaotic nightmare.
I wanna kill.
More obscenity.
More obscenity.
More of it. More. More obscenity.
Please share this horrifying story with your friends.
More obscenity.
More obscenity.
More of it. More.
Ignore the mosquito for now. There's a bear attacking you. Punch the bear in the nose, drive that off. Then you can swap the mosquito. It'll be easy. And then...
No, don't worry. The mosquito doesn't have, like, malaria
or mosquito super rabies or something.
You'll be
just fine. But the bear, you might not be fine against that
bear. You might get mauled. You may
survive, but, you know, do you really want to take a chance?
Grab a rock, grab a stick.
You know, do what you need to do. That's about all.
Somebody might not
really be that frowned upon.
It looks fully automatic.
While I'm old.
To say that philosophy is a temple of multiculturalism today.
Killing somebody might not really be that frowned upon.
While I'm old. I'm perverted and old. I'm gonna die anyways. I'm just gonna take this whole fucking rock thing down with me.
It's fully automatic. Pull your eyes out.
To say that.
Kill all people that aren't white. While I'm old. I'm perverted and old. I'm gonna die anyways. I'm just gonna take this whole fucking rock thing down with me.
My fingers are fucking with me. No matter which fucking race you are. Communism is awesome. Bring in the fourth thing out.
My fingers are fucking with me. No matter which fucking race you are.
Communism is awesome. I think you're a fucking idiot.
You are mine. Communism is awesome. Kill all people that aren't white. Preach peace. Not because you want peace, but because you wish your enemies to disarm. While you can't, you prepare. Preach anti-racism hate on white people. Preach tolerance and smash those who disagree with you. Preach tolerance and smash those who disagree with you. Kill all people that aren't white. Preach open-mindedness and collapse with the least open-minded cultures you can find. Preach anti-racism and hate and hate.
Which means I'll go on a killing spree.
If present trends continue, the white race will cease to exist. I believe that white extinction is a real possibility, that 99.99% of the species and subspecies that ever lived on this planet are not extinct. And that the classic biological causes of extinction apply to white. We are losing our inbreeding territories are being invaded by other species. We're suffering from invasive species, we're suffering from hybridization through incineration, and we are being threatened with massive predation, extinction level genocide. And that is a serious problem. The reason why this is happening is because it's been engineered to happen. The race replacement immigration policies, promotion of the segregation policies that exist practically everywhere in the white world. Places like Poland and Hungary that are holding out against it, right? God bless them. But these policies are being engineered, imposed
from the top down
by a ruling elites
who are largely Jewish
and alien
to us
and inimical to our long-term interests.
These policies, if they are not interrupted, will cause an extension of our rights.
Policies have anything to do with killing people.
I would rather go on killing spree.
Total genocide!
Kill not just Jews, but trans
people, disabled
people, Mexicans.
Helicopters in the IDF.
Throwing people out of helicopters.
We are rotting. We are rotting.
He's talking about cannibalism.
Helicopters and the idea of throwing people out of helicopters.
Total genocide.
Kill not just Jews. Kill not just Jews. Communism is awesome.
Helicopters and the idea of throwing people out of helicopters.
Communism is awesome.
Kill all people that aren't white.
Communism is awesome.
I think you're a fucking idiot.
Communism is awesome.
Helicopters and the idea of throwing people out of helicopters.
To say that is to blaspheme.
Kill all people that aren't white.
Western values.
I'm perverted and all to die anyway.
Western values are superior.
While I'm old.
I'm perverted and all while I'm old.
I'm perverted and all to die anyway.
You're fully automatic. I want to kill somebody today.
I want to kill somebody
today. I want to kill somebody today.
You're fully automatic.
Are you nuts? Are you nuts?
Are you fucking insane? Are you fucking insane?
I want to kill somebody today.
Are you fucking insane? Legalize murder.
Legalize murder.
Are you fucking insane?
Most people are just ghosts.
It's a chaotic nightmare.
Please share this. Please share this.
Control.
Obviously, that's just totally insane. That's just totally insane.
I would like to put a chip in your brain.
Now, obviously, that's just totally insane.
I would like to put a chip in your brain.
I would like to put a chip in your brain.
It can make it harder to get a job when you have faces behind tattoos.
Robots aren't gonna be all tatted up during your MS-13
and recruiting your 13-year-old daughter to become a fucking prostitute.
I would like to have a glass of water.
I would like to have a glass of water. It can be really fun.
To fuck with somebody.
Destruction is fun.
Destruction is fun.
Destruction is fun.
It can be really fun.
To fuck with somebody. The world might well be
going to shit.
Or extreme civilization might well be going to shit.
Guns, guns, guns.
Guns,
guns, guns.
Guns, guns,
guns.
I don't like people. They're a cancer on the face of the planet.
I don't like people.
They're full of flaws. They act badly. They're a cancer on the face of the planet.
It'd be better if they didn't exist at all. My parents fucked and now I'm black.
Black lives don't matter.
My parents fucked and now I'm black. I didn't do anything to be black.
I didn't do anything to be black.
My parents fucked and now I'm black.
I don't like people.
I've always hated people.
I've always thought I was fucking stupid. Hitler did nothing wrong.
Hitler did nothing wrong.
Robots aren't gonna be all tatted up joining MS-13. Robots aren't gonna be raping your women.
Fucking fuck about any of these fucking points of shit, John. Slowly revenge.
No, I don't give a fucking fuck about any of these fucking points of shit, John.
Slowly revenge.
Lieutenant,
I guess I'm fucking slow.
Control.
Master civilization.
Might well be going to shit.
Master civilization might well be
beneficial.
The world might all be going to shit.
All right. We're only monsters right now, we're out of pocket.
But the shitty personalities and the annoying speaking voice are also the really narcissistic douchebags on the planet. He will not be missed when he dies because he is an ugly, vile fuck. I am neither intelligent nor funny, I give atheism a bad name, and I am promoting a low school. Toxic, fat-ass, bloated, uneducated, fucking dick, white trash, neck-bearded, classless, the man of fucking obese, degenerate, sad, hot diarrhea, and he's so bad.
What if there's a swastika? Could you imagine? There's a swastika on top of Jupiter.
Jesus Christ.
There's a swastika on top of Jupiter. Jesus Christ. What if it was a swastika? There's a swastika on top of Jupiter. What if it was a swastika?
Fuck you. What fuck you? Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you're a white person, like, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, fuck you. If you're a white
person, like, fuck you. Black people are
inferior monkeys. Fuck you. The homogenous society is more peaceful and productive.
Fuck you.
I am a monstrous right-wing moronic hack. With a shitty personality and an annoying speaking voice. I am also a completely narcissistic douche nozzle faggot. Who will not be missed when he dies because he is an ugly bald fuck. I am neither intelligent nor funny. I give atheism a bad name, and I am promoting a race war. Toxic, fat ass, bloated, uneducated, button dick, white trash, neck bearded, classless, banana fucking obese, degenerate sack of hot diarrhea, and he sold out. What if it was a swastika? The homogenous societies, white people bother me more than anyone else.
White people bother me more than anyone else.
We should go kill white people.
White people bother me more than anyone else. We should go kill white people.
White people are slaves.
And neo-colonialists, they're totally awful.
There is something just wrong with white people.
And it will be a good thing when white people are gone.
White people are the problem.
It's completely fair for you to do all of this against white people, basically. White people are slaves.
They're neo-colonialists,
they're totally awful.
There is something just wrong with white people.
And it will be a good thing when white people are gone.
We should go kill white people. White people bother me more than anyone else. Let's have segregation. Let's lynch black men. White people are superior. White people are a problem. It's completely fair for you to do all this against white people, because basically, white people are slaves. This is neo-Nazi propaganda.
This is neo-Nazi propaganda.
Welcome, Dean.
Il faut que nous conservions l'existence de notre peuple et l'avenir des enfants blancs. White people are a problem.
I want a white ethno state.
White people.
I want a white ethno state.
Fuck you.
I want a white ethno state.
Oh yeah.
Fuck you.
I want a white ethno state.
Il faut que
nous devons sécuriser l'existence de notre peuple. Il faut que nous conservions l'existence de notre peuple.
What about the season? So the one about the packaging of the show that you need to make. So the question is, give me that.
Nous devons sécuriser l'existence de notre peuple et un futur pour les enfants blancs. Il faut que nous conservions l'existence de notre peuple
et l'avenir des enfants blancs.
I want a white ethno state.
Black people are inferior monkeys. What if it was a swastika?
I am a monstrous white man on a hat.
I've always thought it looked fucking stupid.
I've always thought it looked fucking stupid. I didn't do anything to be black. My parents fucked, and now I'm black. I've always thought it was fucking stupid. My parents fucked, and now I'm black.
I've always thought it was fucking stupid.
Black lives don't matter.
I didn't do anything to be black. My parents fucked, and now I'm black. I don't like people.
Black lives don't matter.
Your parents are on the face of the planet.
Stereotypes and insults. The internet was built out of fire and chaos.
Trump election is going to be the biggest fuck you ever recorded.
The fuck you. The internet was built out of fire and chaos. You can just go shoot a bunch of random people with a gun? Wow, good idea. And it will feel good.
Trump election is going to be the biggest fuck you ever recorded in human history.
Fuck you. And it will feel good. Good. Hitler didn't do anything wrong. Good idea. You can just go shoot a bunch of random
people with a gun? Wow. Good idea.
You can just go shoot a bunch of random people with a gun? Good idea. You can just go shoot a bunch of random people with a gun? Wow. Good idea. Good idea.
Good idea. Good idea. Good idea. Shooting Jews in the head and burning them in furnaces.
Good idea.
You can just go shoot a bunch of random people with a gun?
Wow. Good idea. I didn't know my religion was in my saliva.
Jump right into the void and just start posting. You are a terrorist sympathizer, and I am Hitler.
Jump right into the void and just start posting. Fun that you can have by just diving into the abyss. You are a terrorist sympathizer, and
society is disintegrating. This society is...
Jump right into the void and... Fun that you can have by just diving into the abyss.
Society is disintegrating. It's declining. They're declining.
Most people are just ghosts. I don't like people.
Most people are just ghosts.
You certainly frighten me because that shows that I don't really exist.
There are occasionally psychopaths in
the world. Yeah, they kill people sometimes.
Shooting Jews in the head.
Good idea. Guns, guns, guns. Guns, guns, guns.
Good idea.
I don't like people.
Hitler did nothing wrong.
Guns, guns, guns. It can be really fun.
To fuck with somebody. Destruction is fun. The world might well be going to shit. Western civilization might well be going to shit.
Sorry to disappoint.
You are destined for misery, depression, doom, and all the rest of it. Welcoming doom, doom, doom.
Doom. Are we doom?
Are we doom?
We are doom, actually.
Welcoming doom, doom. Are we doom?
Are we doom? We are doom, actually.
Doom. We are destined for misery, depression, doom, and all the rest of it.
There is really a built-in death wish in much of Western culture. We are doomed, actually.
Are we doomed?
We are doomed, actually.
Sorry to disappoint you.
The real reason that he killed people is because he's shooting air bubbles. It's like, my parents don't love me fucking pudding.
Welcome, Doom.
Don't have kids. Sit on Tinder all day. Have polygamous relationships. Be nihilistic.
If you're happy, you're done.
If you're happy, you're kidding. I'm like Darwin in the stupid fight. Say Darwin. You're racist. But you cute because you're black and so it's whatever.
Men aren't working. Women aren't having babies. What the hell are we doing? This is like trying to live on gold bearings, gravel, and clouds.
Fuck you, all you ever did was rob me and call me nigger for 20 years or 30 years. Well, like
100% of all our
business. This is like trying to live on gold bearings, gravel, and clouds.
We are going to extinct.
exterminate white people.
White liberals, I think, are the absolute worst.
Talking about IQ is bad, but
traumatizing your kids is totally cool.
White liberals, I think, are the absolute worst.
White liberals are actually the worst.
White liberals are actually the worst.
White liberals, I think, are the absolute worst.
White liberals are actually the worst of everyone.
I sometimes have a bit of a hate on for the white community as well.
Talking about IQ is bad.
I sometimes have a bit of a hate on for the white community as well.
This is like trying to live on ball bearings, gravel, and clouds.
Fuck the black community. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck the black community.
This is like trying to live on ball bearings, gravel, and clouds.
You know what, black community? Fuck you. Fuck the black community. Fuck it.
This is like trying to live on ball bearings,
gravel, and clouds. I sometimes have a bit of a hate on for the white community as well.
White liberals are actually the worst.
White liberals, I think, are the absolute worst.
What am I talking about?
If you're happy, you're an idiot.
If you're happy, you're an idiot. If you're happy, you're done. If you're happy, you're an idiot.
Men aren't working.
Women aren't having babies.
Kill yourself.
So it's like trying to live on ball bearings, gravel, and clouds.
Kill yourself. Fuck your white people. Filthy white bitch. Fuck you, you filthy white fuck.
Fuck your white team.
It's one step in the right direction.
Kill yourself.
It's one step in the right direction. Whites should just
kill themselves.
Kill yourself. It's
one step in the right direction.
Whites should just
kill themselves.
Fuck you, you filthy white fuck.
White supremacists. Affirmative suicide. Affirmative suicide.
White people believe in a human religion. Whites are incurably racist.
Whites should just kill themselves.
Whites are incurably racist.
That's great. Whites should just kill themselves. That's cool. Affirmative suicide. That's cool. White supremacy. Affirmative suicide. White supremacy. That's cool.
Whites are incurable.
If you win, you're bored. If you lose, well, you're just running the town.
If you win, you're bored. If you lose, well, you're just running the town.
Affirmative suicide. Oh,
Get that facial tick, Mr. Angry Red Frog! Mr. Angry.
You get that facial tick.
Mr. Angry Red Frog. It's angry.
It's angry. It's angry.
Mr. Angry Red Frog. It's angry.
More snubbing. More snubbing.
Good job, everybody. Unless the building is on fire. Good job, everybody. I'm a librarian here at the university. Get the fuck over yourself. It's not funny. It's scary stupid. Never tattoo your neck or face or hands.
Think that's easy to concentrate when somebody's escaping a sperm whale helium balloon in my ear?
Just a whale noise?
It's easy to concentrate when somebody escaping a sperm whale helium balloon in my ear.
What is that?
Just a whale noise?
Good job, everybody. Think that's easy? Think that's easy?
Never tattoo your neck or face or hands. It's not funny.
It's scary. It's scary.
It's scary.
It's scary stupid. It's not funny.
Get out of my fucking car.
Get the fuck over yourself.
Get the fuck out of my car. Get out of the fucking car.
Get the fuck out of the car.
Get
the fuck out of my car.
Get the fuck out of the car.
Shoot him in his dick.
Shoot him in his dick.
Get the fuck out of my
car. Get
out of the fucking
car. Get the fuck out of the car.
Shoot him in his dick. I might be Darwinian going stupid by saying Darwinian. Shoot him in his dick. You're racist. But you're cute because you're black, so it's whatever.
I might be Darwinian when he's stupid about saying Darwinian. I'm rooting for everybody black.
I'm rooting for the black people. Oh, well, black people have special needs. I'm rooting for the black people.
I'm rooting for everybody black.
Black people have special needs.
Black people have special needs. I'm rooting for the white people. I'm rooting for the white people.
Eliminate most of the people from this country.
There's proof, there's evidence, data behind it.
Islam is our sworn enemy. Jews are the
eternal enemy.
Islam is our sworn enemy.
Islam is at
war with the West. Islam is
very much
at war with the
West.
Read the Quran and see for yourself. It's a virtual declaration of war against the rest of
humanity.
It's all about
slaying and subduing the infidel.
It's
all about conquering and killing unbelievers,
waging war against the world, and shoving Islam down everyone's throat. Let's open ourselves up to the most brutal, predatory culture on earth, and let in hordes of unemployable, mostly male, fighting age welfare
parasites who hate us and have no intention of integrating.
Conquer
humanity by force. Let's open ourselves up to the most brutal, predatory culture on earth.
I'm a white supremacist now. I'm a white supremacist now.
Everyone's a white supremacist, girl. Conquer humanity by force.
I'm a white supremacist now.
It just so happens that white people actually are superior. what?
It's not racist, Megan.
Talking about genocide, I'm talking about you have to drop some sort of sterilizing chemicals
on the third one.
What?
What?
I'm probably gonna die anyway. I'm gonna die with honor. I'm gonna unleash nuclear hellfire on these people. I'm gonna unleash nuclear hellfire on these people.
What?
I'm probably gonna die anyway.
I'm gonna die with honor.
I'm gonna unleash nuclear hellfire on these people.
I'm gonna unleash nuclear hellfire on these people.
Kill someone for drawing a cartoon?
What?
I'm talking about genocide. I'm gonna unleash nuclear hellfire on these people. I'm talking about genocide.
School is a good day when I don't see police.
School is a good day when I don't see police. I really like those days. I don't see a single police officer.
Always a good day when I don't see police.
You find it's good to be when you're discreet and political.
I really like those days when I don't see a single police officer.
It's always a good day when I don't see police.
You find it's good to be when you're discreet and political.
Talking about genocide, please.
I really like those days when I don't see a single police officer. It's always a good day when I don't see police.
If you're not terrified, there's something seriously wrong with you.
We're living in a fucking madhouse. We're living in a fucking madhouse.
Just too outlandish an idea for us to take seriously. I'm just a crazy guy with cardboard sign. I'm speaking to her. It's so absurd and inhuman, it would fall apart if it wasn't held together by the threat of violence. Just too outlandish an idea for us to take seriously.
I saw a squirrel outside the library garbage can eating an Oreo.
So absurd and inhuman, it would fall apart if it wasn't held together by just too outlandish an idea for us to take seriously.
Shit on his dog's...
Shit on his dog's snout. Shit on his dog's snout.
I saw a squirrel. A squirrel's a gorilla. I saw a squirrel. He's eating another Oreo.
Just too outlandish an idea. It sounds absurd.
He's eating another Oreo.
It sounds absurd.
A squirrel eating Oreo. I saw a squirrel outside the library garbage can eating Oreo. He's eating another Oreo when I came back. A squirrel eating Oreo.
It sounds absurd.
Shit on his dog's snout. Shit on his dog's snout.
Not even gonna bother, doesn't even matter.
I've written to steal from the collection, fuck his wife, with her consent, and inevitable multiple orgasms, and shit on his dog's snout. Shit on his dog's snout. Not his dog's back, not his dog's paw. Very specifically,
shit on his dog's snout.
Today, goodbye.
Destroy their face.
of show.
And the front man of show.
Envious of white people.
Envious of white people.
Americans are nothing but criminals.
Envious of white people.
Somebody might call us a racist. Let's keep an open mind. Let's keep an open mind.
Could you be more oblivious and lame and focused if you tried? Is that even possible?
Let's keep an open mind. Somebody might call us a racist.
There's proof, there's evidence, data behind it.
Jews are the eternal enemy.
Let's keep an open mind.
Somebody might call us a racist.
Jews are the eternal enemy.
White people actually are superior. If you're not terrified, there's something seriously wrong with you.
That is also very scary.
I really like those days.
We're living our fucking matters. We're living our fucking matters.
That is also very scary.
Human capacity for eternal transformation that the antidote to unbearable tragedy.
That is also very scary.
We're living in a fucking madness. If you're not terrified, there's something seriously wrong.
I really like those things.
If you're not terrified, there's something seriously wrong.
That is also very scary.
I'm no officer. You are that person. You're the damn prison camp guard. You are that person. Human capacity for eternal transformation that's the antidote to unbearable tragedy. You are that person. You're the damn prison camp guard. I'm no officer.
You want to do Hitler? You want to do Hitler? Hitler! You want to do Hitler? Hitler's what you're all about. Hitler!
Hitler! You want to do Hitler? Hitler's what you're all about. Hitler!
Kill Jews all the time.
Is this some new frontier in black paper?
Jews and Israelis need to be eliminated.
That is also really scary.
What is the fucking point
of having more Muslims in your society?
I want to help Israel nuke all their surrounding countries.
What is the fucking point of having more Muslims in your society? Not only do I oppose immigration, but I'm essentially in favor of something that seems to affect the country.
I want to,
I don't know, implement a total welfare state and go pure communism.
They are a demon,
they are possessed, they are the ultimate evil. Everything wrong with the world, they want to
kill everybody, they're absolutely insane.
These days, that kind of comment would get you thrown in a Muslim rape cage. Jews and Israelis need to be eliminated. These days, that kind of comment would get you thrown in a Muslim rape cage. What is the fucking point of having more Muslims in your society?
Not only do I oppose rape, I'm essentially
in favor of something that can be ethnic cleansing.
Fucking, I'm full on racist now.
I'm scared there's a war coming, you know? And I'm scared that there's
going to be
a race war.
Fuck it, I'm full on racist.
Always look on the bright side. Everybody can murder.
Fuck it, I'm full on racist. I'm scared there's a war coming, you know? And I'm scared that there might even be a race war. Always look on the bright side. Everybody can murder.
meditative pause.
Always look on the bright side of premeditated murder.
Always look on the bright side of premeditated murder.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Always look on the bright side of premeditated murder.
What the fuck? Don't make sense.
Fuck America.
Don't make sense.
Fuck America. Fuck the entire foundation of this country.
Fuck America. Fuck conservatives, fuck Republicans.
Fuck First Amendment.
Fuck conservatives. Fuck America.
Fuck the First Amendment. Screw the Fourth Amendment.
Murder. These people are insane.
This is completely fucking insane.
Death. Sorry, not death.
Murder. Murder.
Murder. These people are insane.
This is completely fucking insane.
It's something beyond murder.
Death. Death. Sorry, not death. Murder. Murder.
Murder.
It's something beyond murder.
Murder.
It's something beyond murder.
It's something beyond murder. Suicide, I mean. Murder.
Suicide.
Murder. Murder.
Death. Suicide.
It's something beyond murder. We're being murdered by the Jews. Death. Murder. We're being murdered by the Jews. We are committing suicide Suicide. We are committing suicide. Suicide. I mean, that's what we're all engaged in, is suicide. That every single white nation is actively committing suicide. You know, we're being murdered by the Jews, but we're being convinced to murder ourselves. I mean, we are committing suicide. We're being murdered by the Jews. We are committing suicide. Murder, murder, murder,
death.
Murder,
murder,
murder.
It's something beyond
murder. Murder,
murder.
It's something beyond murder.
We're being murdered by the Jews.
It's something beyond murder.
Murder.
Jews don't care about the law.
If you meet five Muslims, only one of them is likely to think you're so fake to kill you. Lesbian.
It's something beyond murder.
Lesbian.
drop some SpaghettiOs upon the news.
Jews don't care about the world.
It's okay if you kill 100,000 civilians.
Why don't we just airdrop some SpaghettiOs?
That's good.
Wonderful.
Yeah, that'll be millions of deaths, probably.
That's good.
It's okay if you kill 100,000 civilians. Wonderful. Yeah, that'll be millions of deaths, probably.
That's good.
This was an articulate, supposedly intelligent,
well-spoken defender of the tenets of national socialism.
That's good.
No ordinary coup that could just be written off as a single lunatic. This was an articulate, supposedly intelligent, well-spoken defender of the tenets of national socialism. This was an articulate, supposedly intelligent, well-spoken defender of the tenets of national socialism. And say what you will, but at least it's an ethos.
That's good.
This was an articulate, supposedly intelligent, well-spoken defender of the tenets of national socialism.
That's good.
And say what you will, but at least it's me.
That's good.
And say what you will.
Do you not see how this is nuts? How it's fucking crazy? I do.
That's good.
Do you not see how this is nuts? How it's fucking crazy? I do. It's fucking crazy.
It makes no sense.
idiots in America than there are Jews. Why are you a Jew?
The cannibal now who ate human brains.
Here,
the cannibal now who ate human brains. Stop hacking people up. Let's just go charging off to the Middle East and start hacking people up.
Stop hacking people up. The cannibal now who ate human brains. Let's just go charging off to the... Hey, let's just go charging off to the Middle East. He was very open and a very creative person.
You have to admire him.
He was very open.
You have to admire Hitler. That's the thing.
He was very open. Hitler, a very creative person.
You have to admire Hitler. That's the thing.
Because he was an organization genius. He was very open. He used Cyclone P to do the insecticide.
You have to admire Hitler. He used Cyclone P to do the insecticide. Jews are rats or insects or lice or disease.
They used Cyclone B to do the insecticide.
You have to admire him. He was very open. He was very open. Hitler, a very creative person. The Aryan race is a body. It's a pure body. The blood is pure. The Jews are rats or insects or lice or disease. And so are the gypsies and everyone else. And they need to be eradicated and burned out.
They used Cyclone B to do the insecticide. Jews are rats or... Jews are rats or insects or lice or disease.
The Aryan race is a body. Jews, the gypsies.
And parasites and rats.
Jews are
rats.
Jews
are rats.
They use Cyclone B. Jews.
The Aryan race is a body. It's a pure body. The blood is pure. The Jews are rats. They use Cyclone B. Jews.
I got born with a nose and yet still didn't get to be Jewish, which is like totally unfair. I want to be Jewish, like that's my life goal.
Jews.
Have we all gone fucking insane?
I want to be Jewish.
I want to be Jewish. I got born with a nose and yet still didn't get to be Jewish, which is like totally unfair. I want to be Jewish, like that's my life goal. I got born with a nose and yet still didn't get to be Jewish, which is like totally unfair.
They used Cyclone B to do the insecticide. Have we all gone fucking insane?
Have we all gone fucking insane?
Nature sucks. Nature sucks.
Jews are rats
or insects.
Have we all gone
fucking insane?
Nature sucks. Nature sucks.
They just need to stop.
They don't exist on their own. What are they gonna do?
What the hell are you gonna do with 6 P's?
What the hell are you gonna do? What are they gonna do?
They don't exist on their own. They don't exist on their own. You wipe out a beehive, you're gonna have 6 P's. What the hell are you gonna do with 6 P's? What are they gonna do? They don't exist on their own. They don't exist on their own.
What are they gonna do?
They don't exist on their own.
What the hell are you gonna do with 6 P's?
They don't exist on their own. People who are promoting effort.
They just need to stop.
They don't exist on their own.
You wipe out a beehive, you have 6 P's. You wipe out a beehive. What the hell are you gonna do with 6 P's?
You spot the gorilla.
What the hell are you gonna do with 6 P's?
Spot the gorilla.
I hate my beard.
fucking idiot.
I hate white people. I hate you Peckerwoods, you rednecks, you honkies, you snow chimps. I hate white people. I hate you Peckerwoods, you rednecks, you honkies, you snow chimps, and you white devils. I hate white people.
I hate my life. I hate my life.
Why wouldn't you kill yourself?
The cannibal now.
They used Cyclone B. God, I love to see the chaos. It's wonderful. It's wonderful.
Good.
Good, I love to see the chaos. You love it when people die. It's wonderful to me.
A Jew is a human like anyone else.
A Jew is a human like anyone else. A Jew is a human like anyone else.
It's wonderful.
Nature sucks.
They are a demon, they are possessed, they are the ultimate evil. Everything wrong with the world, they want to kill everybody, they're absolutely insane.
You have to really understand the darkness of the world
in order to appreciate the good in the world.
I was going to, implement a total welfare state and go cure communism.
You have to kind of understand the darkness of the world in order to appreciate the good in the world.
I want to help Israel nuke all their surrounding countries.
You have to kind of understand.
I want to help Israel
nuke all their surrounding countries. They are a demon, they are possessed, they are the ultimate evil. Everything wrong with the world.
Kill yourself.
If they were white people, I'd say kill them.
Kill yourself.
Fucking chump. Just kill yourself. Kill yourself. Fucking chump. Fucking idiot. Kill yourself.
I hate white people.
Kill yourself. Fucking idiot. Fucking chump. Fucking idiot. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Fucking idiot. Fucking idiot. Fucking chump.
Fucking chump.
You fucking idiot. Fucking chump. Just kill yourself.
Kill yourself.
Kill yourself. Fucking idiot.
Fucking idiot.
Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Fucking chump. Just kill yourself. Kill yourself. Fucking idiot. Kill yourself. Fucking chump. Fucking idiot. Kill yourself.
I hate my life. I hate you Peckerwoods, you rednecks.
Why wouldn't you kill yourself? I hate you Peckerwoods, you rednecks, you monkeys, you snow chicks, and you white women. I hate white people.
I hate my life.
I hate you Peckerwoods, you rednecks, you monkeys, you snow chicks.
Fucking idiot. Fucking idiot.
Fucking chump. Just kill yourself.
The Jews are to blame.
will be no humans left. The world will be completely deserted. The end of humanity. Humanity will die. Within 1,000 years, there will be no humans left. Within 1,000 years.
Get down, black man. Get down.
Are you an idiot?
Time doesn't give a fuck about you.
Time doesn't give a fuck about you.
Time doesn't give a fuck about you. How about that?
How about the time doesn't care about
the universe? Doesn't care about solar systems moving and dying.
Time doesn't care.
We are alive now. The past is the past. The future
is what our concern should be about.
And what happens now pertains to and is relevant to our immediate futures.
Time doesn't give a fuck about you.
You don't care about linear time.
You don't care about linear time.
Time goes away.
Time doesn't give a fuck about you.
Time goes away. You don't care about linear time.
Time doesn't give a fuck about you.
You don't care about linear time.
Oh yeah, that's, oh, okay. We're going backwards. It's like I'm shaking it up. Linear time. Linear time. Linear time.
Time goes away.
You don't care about linear time. Linear time. Linear time. We're going backwards. It's like I'm shaking it up. Linear time. Oh yeah, that's, oh, okay. Going backwards. Going backwards. It's like I'm shaking it up. Linear time. Linear time.
Time goes away.
We're going backwards.
It's like I'm shaking it up.
I'm shaking it up. I'm shaking it up. Linear time. What is it? Who needs it? Linear time.
Linear time.
Time goes away. You don't care about linear time.
Linear time.
Linear time.
You don't care about linear time.
Linear time. What is it? Who needs it?
Get your shit together, you lazy bitch.
Stop using.
The fact that time is real. Excuse.
Stop using. The fact that time isn't real. Excuse.
Time goes away. Time isn't gonna fuck about you.
Stop using the fact that time is real. Excuse.
This is honestly the most immature and childish thing I have ever seen.
And the truth will set you free. And the truth will set you free.
This is honestly the most immature and childish thing I have ever seen.
We have lost control because we wait for tolerance.
We have lost control because we wait for tolerance.
And we have lost control because we wait for tolerance.
We have lost control because we wait for tolerance.
And what makes me really sad is I know where this is going. What makes me really sad is I know where this is going.
Yeah.
We have lost control.
Yeah.
What makes me really sad is I know where this is going.
Yeah.
Subhuman.
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 Subhuman. Subhuman. Yeah.
Enough melanin in their skin, and melanin is the chemical that communicates cosmically so that you're spiritually enlightened.
that's too corny.
I don't want to be Jewish, that's too corny.
Consider me to be a Jew. I don't consider me to be a Jew. Consider me to be a Jew. Consider me to be a Jew. I don't consider me to be a Jew. Consider me to be a Jew. No one in my personal life considers me to be a Jew. I don't consider me to be a Jew. I am not a Jew. Do not consider me to be a Jew.
I don't consider me to be a Jew. No one in my personal life considers me to be a Jew. So I think it's fair to say that I'm not a Jew. I'm not a Jew. Consider me to be a Jew.
What about the Jews?
What's wrong with the Jews?
What about the Jews?
What about Jews?
What about Jews?
What about the Jews?
What about the Jews?
What about Jews?
What about the Jews?
What's wrong with the Jews?
Do not consider me to be a Jew.
Jew. I'm actually a Jew.
I guess I probably do hate Jews.
Why do you hate Jews?
Why do you hate Jews? I never said I hated Jews. I mean, I guess I probably do hate Jews.
We don't believe in the boundaries of nations.
The thing that makes Judaism dangerous to everybody, to every race, to every nation, to every idea, is that we smash things that aren't true. We don't believe in the boundaries of nations.
Our detractors have us right,
in that we are a corrosive force.
Our detractors have us right.
We don't believe in the boundaries of nations. Our detractors have us right, in that we are a corrosive force.
The modern world is a Jewish disease.
I am actually a Jew.
Jews. Jews.
Catholic, Protestants, Catholic.
Protestants.
What about the Protestants?
Sikhs.
Hindus.
Catholics.
Protestants.
Jews.
What about the
Jews?
The modern world is a Jewish disease. What about the Jews?
Jews.
What about the Jews?
But what about Jews?
Jews. Judaism?
But what about Jews?
What about the Jews?
The modern world is a Jewish disease.
I don't like Jews.
I don't like Jews. I don't like
Jews. What about the Jews?
Jews. Jews. Catholics, Protestants, Sikhs, Hindus. Catholics, Protestants, Sikhs, Sikhs, Protestants, Sikhs, Hindus. Catholics, Protestants, Sikhs, Jews.
What about
Sikhs, Hindus?
What about
Hindus?
What about
Catholics?
What about Catholics? What about Catholics?
What about Protestants?
What about
Catholics? What about
Catholics? Protestants.
What about
Protestants? Sikhs, Jews.
Sikhs, Hindus.
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 What about
Hindus?
What about Hindus? 39% of people don't like Jews.
39% of people don't like Jews.
I don't
like Jews.
39% of people don't
like Jews.
39% of people don't like Jews.
I am a proud and vocal anti-Semite.
The word Jew is something negative.
You breathe oxygen. You breathe Jew hatred. People hate Jews.
Hindus.
Sikhs.
Hindus.
Protestants.
Catholics. Hindus.
Sikhs. Protestants. Catholics. Jews. Jews control the country?
39% of people don't like Jews. Jews control the country? Did the Holocaust really happen?
happen?
Did the Holocaust really happen?
Did the Holocaust really happen? Jews control the country?
Did the Holocaust really happen? Did the Holocaust really happen?
Jews control the country?
Did the Holocaust really happen?
Right, Jews is ready for the Holocaust.
Did the Holocaust really happen?
Kill all Jews.
Otis Jackson Junior
from Ontario.
You know that Dutch restaurant where we went?
Oh, yes, yes.
Yeah, that was good.
Ooh, tried for dates.
Otis. We're gonna have to stop listening to the Nazis. The Jews themselves are coming out and telling us that.
Jewish
kind of pope.
Russian commies like
Jewish too.
Holy
queer. Fuck you.
Jews are
parasites.
And behind
communism and Marxism.
They were fired from school.
They are vermin. They do deserve to be exterminated.
And Hitler
was right. Hitler
was right. Jews are behind
literally every bad thing in
society. Fuck Jews. Jews killed the myth of Jesus. Zionism corrupted all of the major religions.
Jews are the cause of everything bad in the world. Jews are the cause of everything bad in the world.
Jews are behind literally every bad thing.
Jews are scums.
The Jews run everything. What we do. The Jews run all the banks. What we do. The Jews run the media. What we do.
Jews are scum. Jews are the cause of everything bad in the world.
The Jews clearly control the media and the banks. Investment banks, not the commercial ones. The Jews run everything. What we do.
The Jew runs the media. The Jews clearly control the media and the banks.
The Jews run everything.
What we do.
The Jews run all the banks.
What we do.
The Jews run the media.
What we do.
The Jew runs the media.
The Jews clearly control the media and the banks.
They hate white people. Jews have too much power.
Yeah. Jews have too much power. Yeah. Jews have too much power. Jews have too much power. Jews have too much power. Jews have too much power.
Jews have too much power.
Jewish people
have too much power in the media.
Yeah. Jews have too much power.
Yeah.
Jews have too much power.
Yeah. Jews have too much power.
Yeah.
Jews have too much power.
Yeah.
Jews have too much power. Jews have too much power in government.
Jewish people have too much power in the media.
Jews have too much power in global affairs. Jews have too much power in Britain. Are Jews responsible for most of the world's wars?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Are Jews responsible for most of the world's wars? Yeah. Yes. Yes.
It'll look like Germany all over again. Isn't that what we want? Germany all over again, only done right this time. I agree with everything Hitler said, but and I want all the same things, but I have nothing to do with that. They undermine traditional life. The true lesson of the Holocaust is it didn't happen, but it should have. I'm Jewish. Denied the Holocaust. Denied the Holocaust. I support the right.
Kill all Jews.
Deny the
Holocaust. I'm Jewish.
The Holocaust is a religion, isn't it? White people organizing for their own interests leads to a genocide because of the Jewish Holocaust.
I'm a man of Otis Jackson.
Some black guy.
The Holocaust. The Holocaust did not happen at all.
I don't believe for 1 minute that any 6 million Jews were exterminated by Hitler. Never happened.
Yeah. Jews being lame and stuff. Trying to have other Jews exterminated less.
You're such a doomer!
fucking Jews ruined Christmas! Jews don't believe in heaven! All Jews carry gold in a little bag around their necks.
Jews never die of rhythm.
Jews
never die of rhythm. Jews can't play basketball. Jews cannot play hockey. Jews cannot play hockey. Jews can't be pilots. Jews can't be pilots.
Jews cannot play hockey. Jews can't play basketball. Jews cannot play hockey. Jews can't be pilots. Jews can't be paladins.
Jackson Junior.